We got a code 3 response to a house that was on fire in the north part of the city of Carson.
You already see the smoke coming from a distance, maybe like a good 4 to 5 miles away.
I saw a lot of smoke in the sky, so I knew it wasn't just like a typical trash can fire or something. It was something real serious.
Once we got there, we saw the entire house was engulfed in flames.
The fire department hadn't arrived yet, so it was just me and my partner, Deputy Carlson. We get out the car, we notified by the residents that there are people still in the house.
We heard the call, as well as Deputy Peoples requesting for assistance.
You work on the department and with your partners long enough, and you can tell their tone of the voice if something's really going on, and I could tell right away that something was awfully bad.
My first thought was to locate those deputies, because at this point I didn't know if they had gone inside the house, so my concerns were for them. So I immediately got out of the car with my partner and we ran towards the back side of the house when I saw Deputy Peoples and Deputy Carlson trying to break the metal bars to a window with their baton hasp.
Behind the window or inside the residence, I saw an elderly lady inside asking for help.
Once fire was there, we pried the bars off and we were able to start to get the lady out.
It was very difficult because as the water and all the foam they were spraying in, it made her very slippery.
The drippings from the heat and the fire were dripping down on our heads and necks.
Collectively, all of us pulled that tarp up from under her and pulled her out of the window.
Full concentration is on getting that person out, so you're not thinking about what's really happening to you until after the fact.